This next piece we're going to do is a brand new one that I wrote. I had a recent opportunity to spend a week in Cooperstown, New York, which is, some of you may know, is the Baseball Hall of Fame. And being a big baseball fan, I was inspired. I wrote a couple of pieces while I was there. And you'll hear both of them tonight, one a little bit later. But this is a brand new piece, a premiere, first time for the Salem audience or the audience anywhere. I hope it makes you feel like a nostalgic feeling, like you're at the ballpark, watching the game, enjoying the weather and the cool breezes that we have. And this one's called The Old Ball Game. Oh, wait, I think we have a winner here. Bring it on up.
Fits off. We're proud of that.